painting I did a very, very long time ago. I don't think I made a video of it, but today you're going to be seeing it. I'm going to be trying to recreate it as best I can. Unfortunately, it's going to be another pink sky. It's just one I have to remake it for somebody. I sold it twice by accident. Now I got to do it again. So here we go. Hit that sub button right there. Like and comment on this video below. This is nowhere near what the original plan was.
So, essentially what I'm doing is just kind of again building. Should have added more distance before I do this, but totally forgot.
Okay, finished product. Another pink sky, unfortunately. But again, you know, I had to make this for somebody. I don't really know what I was doing here with this background, but kind of worked out. In the first original painting, there wasn't as many mountains. It was really sloppy done. Maybe I could show a picture of what the original looked like, what I was going for, and what the second one came out to be. I went with a different style with my tree. That's the easier way for me, just quicker and more natural. maybe you probably could have picked different colors. And the splatter is something new for me that I'm doing. I guess, you know, if you look at it the right way, to me it would be like rainfall. Oh man, I got it all over in there. Maybe I should fix that real quick.
Let's see here.
There we go.
Splatter wouldn't get into the sun, you know?
Alright, so. I feel like I'm choking on something. Man. These damn chemtrails, man. So, I hope you liked this video. Hit that like, subscribe button.
I want to thank everybody for watching this video. I know Chris works really hard at making them, and I hope that he's giving you what you all want. If there's anything that you want to see or want him to change or do for you, just let him know. And don't forget to subscribe, everybody. Peace out.